All right, here we go. You ready for this?
Are you?
I don't know. Maybe. I gotta first start. Let me figure that out. Those three?
The Ava.
Ah. Yeah, that makes sense. All right! Welcome to Married to the Games. Thanks for tuning in. This is Sarah. Eddie's wife.
Yeah.
Is that pretty good? What does that mean? Oh, like, get freaked out?
Yeah, just
don't get that freaked out. Like that? Like this?
Like
this? Yeah. Okay, yeah, like that. So, I heard this is a scary game, and that's why I wanted to play it. Should I get a new game? Yeah, let's do normal. I don't know about insane anytime soon. Outlast contains crap your kids shouldn't see. So, be warned, YouTube or Twitch, wherever you're watching this. Was that good enough? Legal?
That was a good legal.
Just to let you know that you're in for a little bit of a scary treat. I really wanted to play this when my family was in town, but Eddie said that it was just a little too dangerous. Hot 107.9! Do you see that? The radio station back in Indiana. Hot 107.9. Am I supposed to be driving right now? I mean, I'm not. Am I supposed to be? I'm just chilling? Just looking around like I'm... Do I have a gun? I take it I'm just like looking here. Oh, is it missing something? We got some flies. We got some. Oh, what does that say? Mount Massive Asylum. Oh, good. We're gonna go hang out with the crazies. Just what I wanted. All right. Let me in. Since most of my family lives here, apparently. I mean, I know who would end up here. Let's be real. I won't say it, though. Oh, I gotta read crap! You don't know me. You have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software. Murkoff! That's psychiatric systems. Facilities in Mount Massive. Mount Massive. All sorts of... What? NDAs? What does NDA mean? Nice. Non-disclosure agreements. This is what Eddie said. I'm very much breaking rhyme, but seriously. Whoa! Terrible things are happening here. Don't understand. Don't believe it. Things doctors talking about. Dream therapy. Going too deep. Finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt. And Murkoff is making money. It needs to be exposed. Well, I take it that's what I'm going to help with. Okay. You know how I have a number?
Oh, yeah.
Look at the number.
Oh, my gosh.
From 1026.
That's our anniversary.
That's our anniversary. So this is already freaky, you guys, because 1026 is a number that follows me around. And that's why we got married on it, because I was like, hey, I'll never forget 1026. I'm just saying. This is already creepy. Okay, we're done. What do I do? Back. Okay. Exactly what it told me to do. That makes sense. All right, good deal. I got a battery. I got a camcorder from 1991. Macaulay Culkin, watch out. I'm coming after you. All right, well, do I want to take that press and use it as a badge? I don't think I'm doing anything right now. He's just kind of chilling. Of course, there's a storm. Oh, now I can move. Objectives are updated in your notebook containing your notes. Pick up documents. Alright, alright. Any weirdos in here? What's going on, guys? What are you doing? Password. I will jump on your password. Oh, look, somebody's a kid drew something nice. Look at that. Happy Halloween. Alright. So we're just walking around, taking names. Well, apparently the computers are left on, so. Hold down, open the door slowly, hold X. Alright. Nice creaky door effect. To raise your camcorder, press RB. Do I want to be filming all this?
You can use the camcorder as an intrusion.
Oh.
It takes up.
I don't have to keep finding batteries to run. Yeah, let's run. This is taking way too long. I got places to go, people. People just scare the crap out of me. Oh, you're not out of breath. You're fine. No, take it. They don't want me going there. Alright. Everything's locked. Okay. I don't want to drive that thing around. Break some doors. Shall we? Unless there's one up here that's open. Oh, look, a door. No. Maybe not. I just know I'm going to see a face, like, right now. Okay, both sides locked. Alright, alright, alright. I'm going to turn around and just be freaking out. Look at all these! All of our hillbilly brothers are coming over for a party. Don't let me in. Alright. Thanks a lot, Todd. Friggin' Todd, y'all. Friggin' Todd. Oh, look at that. Saving my crouch. Good job. Alright. Get out of here. You don't need to crouch all your life. Another door. Oh, come on. Every door? Really? Alright. Is it telling me I need to use the camcorder? I don't know if I want to. Freaky music, you guys. Freaky. Why is it doing that? Oh, jeez. Get up high. Monsters don't climb. Broke off their thumbs. Jump over. I thought I said to jump over, gasp. I was like, okay. Yeah, that works. I do gasp. See? Gasping works. Look in the window, see a face! No, not yet. If I just know it's gonna happen, I won't be scared. Will I? Well, that was uneventful. Except for the stupid music. Do I wanna get in the water? I think so. You know what, here? Oh, wait! Oh, good job, Eddie. Here we go! Ooh. Okay. Okay. Wait a minute. Should I get the camcorder out? Wait, X-ray vision. How do I do that? Wait. Oh, I crouched. I don't need that. Oh. Those were my notes. Okay. Let's put it away. Just wanna like jump and hope I don't die. Oh, I see what. Okay. How about I just walk? Here we go. That's nice. Alright. Crunchies. Yeah, let's go over there. To activate the night vision and groom, or press B. Alright. right stick. Oh jeez. Crunchies, I'm stepping on. What is this? I think it's TV. I don't wanna like use up all my night vision, do I?
Well, and up there you can see your battery power, how much is left.
Okay. So I don't have anything to defend myself, I just get scared and don't shoot anything. Jump through there. So I'm just kind of walking around. Oh, there's a door.
Oh.
Thank you. Yeah. Good point. Oh, hey, hand. Alright. So I'm still in this asylum. Oh, that's not freaky. Got some books. So I can't pick up anything. It's not like that other game where I can, you know, like, see stuff. What is that light coming from? What is that? Is that a normal light? Yeah, and I'm not seeing it. I crouch. This doesn't make sense to me. Oh! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I don't know. It was over here. Somebody didn't like me crouching. Oh. Is that it? I'm gonna go in the fire pit. See a body. No, I don't. I'm just gonna chill right here. Is that a priest looking at me? Yeah. Alright, nothing. Oh, my shoulders! Is it already coming through here? Let's just get low. No, or stand. Okay, there we go. Right. Cool. Alright. Can I crouch and run?
Pyroan is watching.
Pyroan! Is that my brother? David, have you played this? And if so, did you pee your pants? Oh, good. Blood. Just what I wanted to see. Alright, everybody needs a password, apparently. I'm gonna hide here for a little bit. I'm not that big. Why can't I fit in here? Oh, there we go. I like it, I like it, I like it. Oh, my shadow freaks me out. Okay, I don't like it. Hey, look at that. You can see, like, all of the... It's a nice woven chair. I like it. I'm gonna stand up and die. Alright, I'll pick you up. Thank you very much. I'll be taking that. Can't mess with the computer. Freaky shadow. So, am I an old bald man?
That's what it looks like, doesn't it?
Okay. 214. I don't like you, 214. Oh! I like you, 214. No, it's okay, it's okay. Pick up a document. Alright, collected documents. Don't want to look at it? Up and down. Let's look at a document. This is nothing in it. Okay, good. Just what I expected. Nothing that matters. Okay. What? Oh, word.
This little button is the one you push to
the I can do it again. Oh. Let's look. The whistleblower? Should I actually read this? Okay. Second one. Oh, Billy. Tell us what happened. Therapy status. Patient claims to have processed or progressed to self-directed lucid dream states. Morphogenic engine activity. Does that say engine? Yeah. Observed an unprecedented scale. Continuing in stage 4 hormone schedule. Alright. Bronchial accumulation. What does that even mean? I'm not a nurse. I don't know what this means. I guess he laughs a lot. That's all I got from it. Okay. We're good.
Oh, jeez. Music is back.
So it was a stupid phone. Can I just fix that for you? No? Okay. Alright. Wait. Oh. Okay. Nothing here? Nothing. Okay. Alright, let's get freaked out. Ready? Go! Yeah, I know this door closed. Jerks. Alright, open it up. Oh, of course it's locked. Go ahead. Oh, of course. Hey, what's going on? I feel like the door's gonna open any minute now. So we're just gonna close it. Alright. Just locked myself in here with the bloody table. Nothing could go wrong at this point. Yeah, let's reach for it. Yeah, let's go ahead. Let's see what happens. Let it fall off the, Jeez, am I really going up here? Why? Should I go towards the black? The darkness? It's not real. Oh, it's real. I know it. Oh my gosh.
It's not real.
Alright. So I went to the darkness first. Ew. That's nasty. Oh, jeez. What's that noise? Alright. Let's go towards the light. Then it's down here. Get freaked out. Something behind me. Okay. Oh, I'm worried. Wait, what is that? Ooh, there's something running.
See ya.
Should I jump? Yeah. Come on, let go. Thank you. Here we go. Whoa. Okay. Door. Alright. Keep an eye on that bloody grossness. Really? This is gonna keep me out. I'm a grown bald man. I can't jump over that. Library. Why not? Oh, jeez! Oh! Not even cool. Did you know that was gonna happen? Enough of that. Music, go away. Oh, I have a black hand. Scared the white out of me. Okay, I'm just gonna go up here. Oh, I don't like that music, Eddie. Freaks me out. Me too, man. Man, dude, stop breathing like that. Freaking me out. Alright, I'm gonna open it up, see what happens. Oh, it's not hanging there anymore? Of course it's not. Oh, wait. Alright. Well, that's wonderful. Oh, grossness. What the heck? Ugh. More things hanging? Why am I even in here? What the heck? Ew! Oh no, my battery's gonna die! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Okay. I gotta hurry. Just gotta face my fears.
Face your fears. Run with scissors.
Like, am I supposed to go? Ugh. Am I supposed to go through all this? Oh! Oh my gosh!
They killed us. You got out.
Shit.
The very.
Am I recording? What?
You can't fight them. You have to hide.
I have to
hide. Unlock the main doors from security control.
From security control?
Fuck out of this terrible.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Do you have a gun I could borrow? No? Oh, man. Alright. Why am I doing this? I don't know where security is. Oh, jeez, oh, jeez, oh, jeez. Yeah, I saw the guy walking. And I'm walking towards him. Oh. Alright, let's stop, save the battery. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I don't know where security control is. What does he want me to do? Lock all the doors and go back to security?
Little thing.
Oh! No! Oh, Jesus! What do I do? 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 Well, that's it? I'm dead? Wait, what? Oh my gosh! I don't know what to do!
And who are you, then?
Yeah, I don't know. Some bald man. Leave me alone. Coming to visit my family, apparently.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
All right. Is that supposed to be a priest? Feminine hands. Not meant for fighting. This guy's probably a computer analyst. Escape the asylum. Yeah, that's a good objective. Wait, what else did it say? Let's just not move and think about this. As in...
Escape the asylum, access security control to unlock the main doors.
Where's security control? That looks like a security control or something. Does my shadow have hair now? I don't know. I know, right? What? Really? This is why he can't fight. He can't jump over a freaking couch. Man, you guys. Like, what happened here? The rave got way out of control. Alright. So I'll read some stuff. Was that it? Warrant for seizures. Okay. Markov. Have been made before the board of directors by Markov. Hardline security. Who has reason to believe that catastrophic security failure of psychiatric center with imminent danger of environment contamination? Yeah, no joke. We're satisfied that the affidavit testimony sufficient evidence. Blah, blah, blah. You are hereby required to grant full access to Falls facilities and surrender complete authority to all its agents. Too many words. Too much legal jargon. I'm not moving right now. Somebody is. Or is that me? Okay, let's just go. Yeah. So some of these guys are getting away, I take it. Because their bodies are being dragged. I don't know if I should go down here. This is a terrible idea. Why am I doing this? Let's get electrocuted! It's Ben. So why would that even be there? I don't understand it. Maybe. Oh, jeez, these guys look ringy. Oh! Whoa! Should I chase them? Dude, what are you doing? I know I shouldn't go after you. Oh look, security! Didn't they tell me to do something? Oh, I need a key card. Give me a key card, man. Give me a freaking key card. I need to find one. Where would a key card be? Another document. Ooh, Sky, do you have a key card? Whatever's left of you? No. Password protected. I'd like to get out of here. I need to find a key card. Oh, wait, what does that mean? This door also needs. Yeah. Yeah, I got that. There's somebody in there. Let me in! So the guy was just like a ghost because he ran. And I got nothing. Ooh, bathroom. I probably do need to go. Witness! Okay. Hey, do you have a key card? May want to get that checked out. Ooh! Alright, book it. Nothing. Whoa! What am I doing? Okay. Well, this is fun. Wash my hands, look in the mirror, get freaked out. What am I doing? Hee. Gross face, gross face, gross face, gross face. I don't know, man. I know what I'm supposed to do. Need to get a key card. Let me step on some glass. Gonna go over there. Oh, wait, what's in here? Looking for a key card, looking for a key. This area is nice and clean. Yeah. Hey. You okay? Maybe I'll just do that for a little bit. Just a little. Our key card, key card. My key card. Another document. Would stuff light up if I could pick it up?
Yeah, I think it'll kind of like how that battery is a little shiny.
Oh, you saw a battery?
The first one that you picked up, that was kind of shiny, like you can notice definitely notice it.
Yeah. Be cool. to peek. Really? Well, isn't that fun? Single, single, double. Dude, why are you breathing so hard? Ugh. You walk like 10 feet. Stop freaking out. Why is he breathing like that? Freaking Stancil, I'm freaking out. Don't even know. Oh gosh. Look at this guy just chilling. Oh, and he's moving! Let's just crouch. Watch him from afar. Learn my peek skills. Boom. Boom. Okay. If I scare him, that means he can't scare me. Get ready, man. I'm about to jump. What do I do? Just gonna sneak on by. Just gonna creep on by. He looks like beef jerky. Ugh. You can't see. Just gonna sneak on by. Don't move. I'm good. You're good? Yeah, me too. Okay. Yep, you're fine. Nope, nothing happened. See you later. Oh.
You're not taking your eye off
him. Oh, plant. Okay. Don't even. You're good. Okay, what do I do? Oh, jeez! Like, really? Is this fine? Like, is this where I want to be right now?
I think so.
Am I just one of these guys? I'm just gonna creep on by. Yeah, seriously. What are you guys watching? Bloody screen. Who is singing? Shut those girls up. Like, what the flip is that noise? Right? Eddie, what am I supposed to be doing here? Like, is this a terrible idea? Like, who's singing right now? Maybe they don't see me. I don't understand. Am I dead right now? Oh, hey, creepy guy. I just don't even get this right now. I don't even know, man. Like, I'm just gonna chill. Oh, I can't go any further. That way. I'm just gonna look into his eyes and see what happens. Don't break eye contact. Don't break eye contact. TV's so good. You just wanna keep watching it. That's right. Wear your bib, scratch your face. That's right. You got nothing to see here. I'm just chilling. Well, I'm glad the girls stopped singing. That was dumb. All right, no more weirdness. All right, yep, still a good TV show. All right, yeah, that's right. Have fun, guys. I'm about to peace out. Okay, let's just get out of here. I don't even know my objective. Just creep on these guys before they creep on me. That's what I'm getting from this game. Like, I'll be safe if I creep first. But it's the ones that scare me. I can't let them scare me. I gotta creep up on them. Like, I trained all my life doing this. I can do this. Hey. It's fine. I don't need to open it. I can just, like, slide on through. Oh, fine. Alright, you better sit back down. That's right. Okay. Here we go. Take it, we got more creepers! Oh, look at that, a keycard! I bet. Why, thank you. I will definitely pick that up. Thanks so much. I'm about to skedaddle on out of here. Probably. Does that involve me standing, though? Jeez. I don't like being this tall. Oh well. I'm sorry, everybody. I just move this slow, but I find it safe. Because the last time I got hurt, I was standing. So, I'm gonna go this tactic. Short people are less vulnerable, less surface area to destroy. If only I could go through here. Oh, I gotta go watch the TV show, guys. Probably up for lunch now. Oh, if only I could go that way. Alright, sorry. The girl's gonna start screaming again. Yeah, still having a good time? Yeah? Cool. It's a good part of the show. Don't even want to blink. Eye contact at all time. That's okay, we're all good. We're all good here. See you later. Same time next week? Okay. Should I close it? I don't think I should. I think that'll draw attention. Freaking wall. Oh, this always happens. Shh. Just gonna creep on over here. See you later, bye. Okay, this guy. Hey. You still okay? Gonna do my thing. Peanut butter jelly time. Oh, jeez! I don't know what to do. I'm pushing all the buttons. Let's read a document. Let's take a little break, everybody. I'm gonna read about affidavits while my heart takes a little break. Hey, Eddie, this is not funny. This is... I know! Yeah. Stacy would have been freaking out. Okay, ready, everybody? I'm, back to the strangle. Y'all prepared for this? Pee break, if unless you already peed the couch. All right, here we go. One more B. Here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Hey! Jerk, 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 jerk. Hey, get up. Move it. Move. Go, go, go. Okay. Why are you doing this? Okay. How do I run? Okay. Let's go in here. Shall we? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Let's just turn around. Let's close the door. I'm gonna get out of the thing. Well, look at that. See, nothing bad can happen. All right, so I have a key card now. So let's get the freak out of here. Yeah, let's close that door because apparently these dummies don't know how to open it. Why do you gotta bang it? Oh, I'm not that angry. All right, where's the thing I was looking for? Sir, can you tell me where to get to that door? Is that it? Oh no, it was like in a hall. Oh crap, I'm never good at these. Wait, this is it. I got something. You don't care though, do you? Whatever, crouch. No, okay. Alright, Eddie, I might need your help. Do you remember where I went?
Up to the right, maybe. Okay.
Over here? Yeah, maybe. Three guys. Oh, and now they're open. Oh, wait, I already saw that. Okay. More blood. More grossness. Oh, look at this. They got a key card. Boom. Look, see, now I have hair. All right. Ooh, so I should unlock the main doors. Yes, I should. Coffee! Love it. Alright. Well, that was not fun. Oh. There's the priest. He's out to get me. Oh, dude, why'd you do that? Oh, gosh, where's my new objective? Or kill the priest. Hide in the locker! Don't try to fight. Oh, well, okay. How do I find? How do I hide in the locker? Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna crouch. Oh, I can't even crouch right now. Look at that. I don't want to exit. No thanks. Oh, jeez. Ugh. That's nastiness. No, there's only one locker. Go away. Watch, there's somebody in here with me.
Oh, you guys. I don't know if I lay it like this.
Okay, well, I think it's good now. Thanks for knocking the door down. Could have done that like 2 minutes before I got in here. He's all chill now. Alright, so that looks dark. So dark. Mm-hmm. Oh, right down here. Oh, man. Oh,
the door's open now. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Okay. What do I do? Squeeze in here? Shimmy? The light's okay? Yeah, I could probably turn it off. Save the battery. I don't like that noise. Oh, I want to vault. What am I trying to vault? Oh, I just know this. I'm freaking myself out. What?
Who's there?
What? I don't have much left. Okay. All these noises I don't like. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. Okay. Oh, press Y. I can run? I got some? Okay. Here? Wait. Turn on the gas too. So, how do I do that? I just push some buttons. Okay, I don't push anything. Oh, good. Hanging body. This is always nice. I don't have enough time to do anything. So there's like just an on switch. Ugh. What do you mean? Ugh. Do I just like pick something up? I don't know, man. Is that where I came from?
No.
Should I go in there? I'm not. Oh, it says pump. Eh. Okay. Is there a button? Yes. Okay. All right. So probably another door. So this is a door. Oh no. Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's gonna die again. This is probably a good door. Where's this? Oh, it's the door I came in. Oh, no, 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 no. Where do I go? Where do I go? One more door. Oh, it's gonna die, Eddie. What's gonna happen? There's no more. Oh, wait, is that a door? Okay. Oh, jeez, you guys. I'm gonna have to, like, find my way. Now what? Oh, okay, let's do this! Okay, let's just run. I don't know where to go, Where? Oh, was that it? Oh. I don't know what I'm doing! It's gonna die! Okay, is this it? Is that it? No! I don't know what to do! What? I'm just gonna die? This is how I die? This is it. This is it for me. Dead. Gone. The end. I really died. Well, that blows. Wait, do I start over? Oh, come on. I don't want to do it again. Yeah, maybe. Oh. Man, I would do this again. I like to not use up my batteries. How do I get more batteries? Yeah. I don't know about this, you guys.
I don't care, I'm just gonna walk into the blackness. Wait. Look at that. Ugh. I guess I should use it. So am I back? I don't even know where I am. Like, where do I go? Oh, up and over that thing, right? So I gotta use my thing. Just for a second. Okay. Let's move fast. What do I do? Nobody. I do. Okay. So is this one of them? Okay. Oh, gosh. Yeah, I don't want to go in there. Okay. So this one? Alright. I'm not gonna waste any time. Just gonna do the thing. Push the thing. Push the thing. Do I go to the right? Oh, jeez! No. Where do I go now? Right again? Okay. Now what? What do I do? What do I do? Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, I don't know what to do, you guys. I'm getting beat up and crouching is not working. Oh, get out of here! Oh, that was terrible. Okay, well, that just blows. So Eddie's telling me he doesn't like this either, and neither of us want to play. Okay, I might have to step. This is freaking me out, it's stressing me out, you guys. Nice. I'm not a good British accent. I'd like to be. Need to practice. All I know is like, oh, jolly good. Jolly good, getting beat up by bloody old man. Just wants to eat my brains. Sounds like no fun at all. Look. A bed frame. No, 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 no. Jump. See, I just don't know what to do from, like, where I got screwed over. So not that door? This is here too. First. Okay. Okay. I feel like when the music picks up, that means I'm already screwed. Here. So that's done, and now he's gonna be standing like right there. Where do I go? Here? Right here? You can go through here, right? Right through the crack. Ugh, let me go! You guys! There's the crap. How come I can't go? Oh, did I go through the crap? Let's go, let's go. Oh no, oh no. Go up the stairs. Oh my gosh, I'm not dead? It never happens. I'm always dead. Just hide in here for a little bit. Let's go back to my hiding spot. Okay. Well, I don't hear anything. What would you guys do? Let's freak out. Oh. If the music gets worse, does that mean I'm probably gonna die.
It might not mean that you're gonna die, but it might just mean that someone's close to you, and that is you're gonna die.
Huh.
Your eyes are watery.
I know, I haven't blinked in like 8 minutes. Oh! Okay, that guy was there. That's a guy. Alright. Find another battery. Just crouch, shall we? Probably need another battery. Is this where I came from?
Yep.
Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. Well, that's good. Just gonna slither on down these steps. Like, why would I want to go down here? Like, I want to? Look at me walking with my hands. Alright, okay. Probably need that. You won't? To now. Oh wait, oh I didn't mean to, did I just put in another battery? Does that mean I wasted it? Oh, come on. I meant to stand. Oh geez, now I really gotta use it again. Yikes. And then left to right. Okay. Wait. What did I say? Oh, close door. Okay. Should I get it? This is all new, right? More batteries. Oh man. I don't like this. I think I'm just like wasting battery life. Oh, jeez! Just go in here. Can I close the door? Let's just do that. Not see anything, but if I'm gonna die, I might as well just, you know, not see it. Oh, yep. Okay. Well, there we go. I'm so over this. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. Yeah, sorry I failed and I died. 8 times. Like 3.
Thanks for watching.
Bye! Yeah, maybe next time. But maybe not. I think you should try.
No.
What? You're not going to play it? What?
I don't like it. If I can't play it back, mm-hmm. I just get frustrated.
Yeah.
Because I'm not going to get it.
Okay. Well, neither am I. Oh, that's terrible misfortune.
Yeah.
Well, right. Anyway.
Thanks for watching.
Sweet dreams. Bye, everybody.